Hi all, today I'm going to show you the unboxing and setup of my Lumi monitor desktop mount with laptop holder. This is the Lumi monitor desktop mount with the laptop holder. The reason I purchased this is that I made this do-it-yourself desktop recently. I have got a lot of things on the top of the desktop here. There is this monitor occupying nearly a foot of space from the back edge of the table to roughly one-third of this table. Wouldn't be nice if we could shift this monitor off the table, position it higher up in the air and get some more space over here. Again, my laptop is also lying on the top of the table. This is also occupying some space. So that's why I went ahead and purchased this Lumi Ergo monitor desktop mount with laptop holder. This is how it's supposed to look. It has got a clamp here which will attach to the backside of the table over here. And then it has got two arms, one here, this arm. This is a Visa arm. And to it is attached a laptop bracket with an expandable holder, laptop holder. And then there is another Visa arm over here at the top that can be attached to the back of the monitor after removing the stand. So that's the plate for the monitor to be attached. These two Visa arms, this one and this one, can be moved independently and they can be folded inwards, upwards. Similarly, the laptop, it can be inclined upwards and downwards and moved either left or right to position it wherever I want. This is how the end result is supposed to be. You have a monitor here, you have the laptop here, and they can be moved independently. Look how elegant and clear the table is. There's hardly any clutter. So all this room is available to the user to position mouse, keyboard if need be, and have both the laptop monitor and the second monitor at eye level if you are sitting in this chair over here. This is what I plan to do today. I'll show you the unboxing. It requires a little bit of understanding because there are not many videos out there on YouTube showing unboxing and installation of this Lumi Ergo desk mount and with laptop holder. I am ready to unpack my Lumi laptop and monitor holder. So this is the state in which it's arrived. It is quite heavy because it has to handle a monitor of up to 9 kg. So it's quite heavy. Here we have it. At the top of the box, there is an instruction manual for how to assemble it. Monitor desk mount. Keep that aside. I think we'll have to read it very carefully before we start assembling it. So I lay it out in front of me. At the top of this instruction, they have given all the components in alphabetical order from A to Q. There are a lot of items here, so let's take them out one by one and let's see what each of them is. This, as you can see, is the laptop holder. This is a clamp which will go on to fit to the table over here. So that's the main one. These are lighter components, probably they are for cable management and for the laptop tray. You have here from M, A, B, C up to F, a plastic pouch containing 6 compartments, each with some screws and washers. There are 2 Visa arm mounts. There is an additional disc here. I wonder what this is for. Probably it's part of the clamp. Yes, there is a center hole here and there is a central hole in there,
And I think this is an alternative to the one which is provided here. We have, I think, a cylindrical rod. This is quite heavy. It has got three holes here, and I am guessing that it will get attached to this upright and project from the top of the desk, to which the side arm, the visa arms, will be attached. So let's put that here. We have two arms, articulating arms, visa arms, as they are called. Here's one. There are two visa arms here. So keep them. And I think this is for the laptop. So the box is empty, put that aside. Let's take this main central clamp, and the first step, he says in this instruction, is to take out the central support and to attach to it a thing called edge. So I'm wondering, this is a pouch containing edge. So this is edge. So first thing, and in this pouch, I forgot to talk about this, there are some tools. There's an Allen key. I think these are the tools provided. There are two Allen keys here and some screws. It is to attach edge to one end of this rod, maybe the top end, because the bottom end will be going into the clamp. This is F, and F is attached to H by three screws in this compartment. Yes, here. So we will attach this clamp to this rod with these three screws. The bottom of this rod has got three self-tapping holes, so I will put that here. So the central rod has been attached to the C-clamp firmly. All these screws have to be tightened. We can clamp this main support to the table. The most important thing is fixing this, and now that has been achieved. The central upright has been connected to this wooden table. It's firm. You can see that it doesn't budge. And the next step is assembling these visa arms one by one onto this. The second one, having done that, you're supposed to tighten some nuts. Third step is over now. And the fourth step is to attach these visa plates.
Now the laptop plate has been assembled with the side supports for the laptop and can be fixed to this one of these visa arms. So the way you do that is by securing the visa plate, mounting plate. This is the back side of the visa plate. The hinge connection for the laptop tray has been secured to this laptop tray at this point here. So I brought the monitor. This is a monitor. I will remove it from its stand. Now we have to connect the visa arm to the back of this monitor. Visa plate. This is the visa plate. And Now the screen is perpendicular to the floor and I can work. If the height is too high, I can lower it. Laptop is secured now at the desired height. So final part is cable management. I connect the power cable to the monitor. Route it through this, and there we are. I have this tabletop monitor clamp and laptop clamp attached firmly. I have cleared all this area from clutter and I have got more space on this desktop now. My arms can rest on the tabletop and the keyboard of this is at easy reach. Similarly, the monitor is also within easy reach.
The entire desktop here, including beneath the area beneath the laptop and the monitors, are free. Cable management has become so easy. The cables are all passed through conduits along the visa arms and passed down into the switchboard below. I can move this monitor to right, left, tilt it up, down. Similarly, I can move this laptop independently of the monitor here, bring it left, right. Everything is within easy reach. I can bring it within easy reach. So I hope you like this video. If you did, kindly consider subscribing to my channel, Madras Joint Replacement Center, MJRC. Give this video a thumbs up. Share it with your friends. I'll see you in the next video. Wishing you a healthy, prosperous and happy new year 2022.